in the seashore of Tel Aviv between Frischman and Bugrashov. And lately, suddenly the city hall of Tel Aviv decided to put a statue of Ben Gurion, the first prime minister, that used to stand on the head lots of time. And he's got one of the most famous pictures of Ben Gurion was about that. Then the idea is actually that double aims to it. The first one is to tell you that in Ben Gurion Street, 17 Ben Gurion Street, there is a house of Ben Gurion. Then you can visit that house. It's beautiful, and you can do that in English as well. Ben Gurion House in Tel Aviv. And the second is just for fun. It's one of the spots that people are trying to stand on the head to, just for the exercise, just for the fun, in front of the picture. Today, as you can see, no one is doing it. Another reason that I believe that they did it is kind of a viral movies. Then if you will see a lot of videos of Tel Aviv, one of them will be about that, and you can understand that Tel Avivers are wonderful people, which they are. They'll come and visit Tel Aviv. This is December 2015, and as you can understand, so hot and so nice here. Then please come to visit us. Tel Aviv, Israel. Prime Minister, the first Prime Minister, David Ben-Gurion, is standing on his head. Bye-bye.